goddamn gondola. Yeah, yeah, that is mad sexy. Yes, I do want to touch it. I know it's an ST70 ACE. Slow down for the train. Custom Monsterpiece by MonsterRailroad. Yo, what's up, fellas, ladies? It's your boy Al. I'm back again, and today's project is going to be two-bay cover hopper. Now, the inspiration for this one is going to be in the pictures that you see right now. So the project is going to be another graffiti. So the way I'll start off with this, judging by the picture, it's pretty faded down and it's not shiny. So again, I'll start with the fade down. Then I will remove the wheels after that. I'm gonna cut off the couple of trip pins. And in fact, I'll probably switch out the colors on this right now. And we'll get started on this right now. So I just added on the KD's number 5 KD couplers. As you can see, the trip pins are cut. They are weathered, but I'm never weathering them again. As you can see, I'm rocking my new Michael Jackson shirt. It's off the hook. But anyway, I didn't record it because I just forgot to. But I did a little bit of weathering. As you can see, the light weathering down on this side, which is mainly how it's going to stay. I'll do the wheels, finish those up. And this is the side I'm going to start the graffiti on. As you can see it right there. So I'm going to go ahead and get this camera ready, get the pencil, and start stenciling this in. All right, let's do this. I'm just gonna freehand this. You had it. The major part is penciled in. Now it's time to fill it all in with the colors. It's time to figure out the colors to do. So let me see what I'm going to use. Yeah. baby, damn good. Woo! It's coming together, come together. Right now, over me. Now I gotta find a couple blues and a green that's going to match. A light green. As you can see, I test everything on my hand before I pull out on the car. Okay, looking good, looking good. All I need to do now is find the green to do and finish it up. So I'll be back. The wheels, they are complete. Here they are now. I'll discuss the steps again, okay? The steps for doing this, as you've seen, is the Elmer's paint pen. Then apply the powders. Then spray, powders, spray, powders, you're done.
There they go.
You know how the trucks go, right? You use the burnt umber paint on top of the trucks, then the powders, and then the clear coat, then powders, and you're done. That's it. So let me do the trucks and I'll be back. Alright, so I'm finished with the model for the first time. I'm very unsatisfied. It looks horrific. You know, I'm not even gonna lie. The model looks absolutely horrifying. Take a look at the picture of the model right now. Now here's this model. Pow! It's off the hook! This model's off the hook, baby. Look at that. Check it out, baby. Check it out. Check that baby out. Look at the wheels. Beautifully lightly weathered. Look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. Damn, damn, damn. Classic. I did this one like a couple months ago. This came out hot right here. Check this one out. I never showed off this one. Chessie, updated to a CSX. Oh, what's this one? Isn't that one in the auction? Oh, there's another beauty in the auction. And then look at that baby. Now listen, the reason why I did these last couple hoppers was because a couple YouTube members, one in particular that I used, sent me some pictures. So you know what? You guys are more than welcome to send me pictures to my email address, which is going to be at the end of this video. Most people know it. Send me pictures of graffiti card, rusty cars, and stuff like that. I save them all. Send them, guys. You know what I'm saying? Send what you got. I'm looking for a new HD digital camcorder too. So I just figured I'd throw that out there too. You know, I'm willing to pay for it, obviously, if I want an HD one. And now, my night is over. I put out another Monsterpiece. It looks damn good. I'm very pleased with it, and I'm just pushing them out day by day by day for the hot ass train show coming in a week, just 1 week from tonight. All right, so you guys have a good damn night. Your boy Al, I'm out. Peace out.